piping hot gratin out of the oven. Whoops, I seem to have tripped on something.
I love